There he is. Beautiful. Fuck! That was sick! Hey guys, what is up? Fly here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to some more War Thunder. Today, we are going to be continuing with our tank or quest, plane, whatever you want to call it, series with Omega Yato. He says, fly, take out the American Halo combo, the M56 Scorpion, and the F2H Banshee. Attempt number 8. I didn't even put 2 to 2 together at all. Well, for the Banshee, I kind of did, but I didn't even think of the Halo Scorpion tank. That is the M56. And if you take a look at it, I'm going to put an image on the screen of the Halo Scorpion compared to this thing. It kind of has the same feel. It really does. Like a protruding gun. And well, that's about it. I wonder if the Halo creators took inspiration from this. I'm going to say no, but maybe I'm wrong. Who knows? So, again, the M56 Scorpion and the F2H2 Banshees. Now, some things to know about these vehicles before we take them out in battle today. The M56 gun is a hoss, a 90mm with an M82 shot that can ammo rack for days. Oh my gosh, yeah. 137.2 grams TNT equivalent in explosive mass, 140. And then we have 320mm heat. So if we get into a good location, we can start racking up the kills very quickly. I'm probably going to be using the heat shell for front engagements. And then once I'm flanking around and doing some weird stuff with the M56, I'll move on to the M82. Or just with a lighter target, I'll probably use the M82. And then the F2H... we have HVAR rockets, and we have 5 of them. That's what I'm going to be using today because bombs are so unreliable these days, and I don't want to be accurate. I want to, you know, have some wiggle room, and rockets give you many more opportunities to get 1 or 2 kills than dropping bombs that probably drop at the same time, and you'll potentially miss and not get a kill. But all right, guys, in the comments below, let me know what you guys want to see next, and let's get started. Perfect map. Oh, shit. God damn it, we're late. Okay, welcome to Carpathians. We're a little bit late to the not really too much. What really makes the M56 a good flanker isn't its top speed. Our top speed's only 45 kilometers an hour, but it makes up for that low top speed with a high mobility. Pretty much it has good acceleration to get over bumps and problems that, well, a Leo would face. So granted, I am on lower terrain and going the smarter route, but even if I was over there, I would be accelerating faster than him because I have better mobility, but the Leo has better top speed. So in a map like this, now in right here, I'd rather have top speed, but overall on a lot of like White Rock Fortress, holy crap, this thing excels. So we're gonna be flanking on the right side. We're gonna have a lot of AIs, a lot of AI spam here. Now, another thing I forgot to mention in the intro is that we have some pretty good gun depression. Negative 10 to be exact here. Here's how it looks. Not bad at all. Now, if only we could have negative 15, that would be phenomenal, but I'll take negative 10. Okay, so we're by the AIs. I'm going to load up heat fin stabilize. I've got 2 tangos here. One sees me, I'm pretty sure. One does not. Okay, he missed me. We're going to pull back here with a reverse speed. He could have killed me with those machine guns. Okay, so I need to find that T-44. I wonder what they're going to do. Okay, yep, there's that T-10M right there. Oh, shit. I might push in there right now and help out. Hopefully no one else is reinforcing them. There he is. Really? That fucking sucks. Don't use that commander machine gun. Oh. Really? That's... What do I do, dude? Oh, fucking hell. We're almost loaded again here, though. We might survive this. Yeah, we didn't have enough gun depression. Fuck, dude. So we're going to try this again. We have a contact right here. Hang on a second. Okay, ammo should be in the back of the turret, right? Ay, 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 dude.
The crown's on your back. You're supposed to be drinking the water.
Now we have some good depression here. Let's see if we can utilize it. Oh my god. You guys see me? Got a nice hit on that Leo. Who reversing? Ooh, shit. This is a weird setup here. We got a ton of guys over here. This guy is flanking on... We gotta pull back here. This guy's really flanking. Oh my gosh. You better not fire that missile. We're gonna keep pulling back here. Dodge that shit. Fucking hell. We just... That's where we spawned, too. I'm kind of confused on how they pushed up all that way. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm about to say. Fuck yeah, ammo rack achieved. Now, I could potentially use M82 shot against the Leos. I believe so. Okay, so that guy is dead. Luckily, he wasn't able to get through of any of our front armor. Very surprised about that. Holy crap. Okay, let's move up and retake that position we had earlier in the game. Ooh, shit, someone's right here, though. Ooh, someone's right here as well. What is this tank? Oh, shit. Japanese. Japanese tank. We were sky high. We were sky high. Let's see if we can get out of here. Just reverse. Wow, okay, we're still alive. That's good enough. Repairing the tank. Holy shit. I'm surprised he didn't even nick my ammo at all. He nicked my fuel a couple times, but the thing is, our engine is in the front of the tank, so that takes up or eats a lot of the shrapnel. Okay, we're still alive here. We had a call out of an enemy tank over here, but I don't see anything. I'm gonna flank around to the right. We just killed ourselves. I think that was my first Type 74 that I ever... Oh, shit on my nipples here, boys. We're not gonna live through this at all. We got a Gepard. Pull him back. Now, I think I saw another silhouette with them. Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. He's not there anymore. We're going to push up, see if we can flank him. Oh, he totally sees me. Oh, gosh. Fuck. I should have just sat still and not take this thing right to the face. That was the derpiest engagement ever. I was hoping that my gun would kind of be somewhere near my enemy when I settled down to shoot, but it was like, yeah, hey, we're gonna shoot at the fucking trees. But not to worry, we have, well, maybe to worry. Let's hopefully these rockets are nice and accurate. We're gonna engage the guy who just killed us. Let's try for a 2 rocket burst here. Beautiful. Pulling off. Now we have a tank. I think we have a mouse in the middle of the map, which a HVAR can't kill it unless you get really lucky and get it under it. So I'm not going to really waste my rocket on that. I'm going to go for a lighter target. Okay, hang on. We might have a Leo here. Air brakes. I love those fucking rockets. Love those fucking rockets. A little bit later in the match, I think I should have gone back and rearmed. Ooh, we got an enemy kill assist right there, though. Let's see what if we can kill this guy right here. What is this? Looks like a... Ooh, critical. Huh. On the Coelian, or was that on the Kugelblitz? Let's see if these... I've never used 20 millimeters as a ground-pounding round, but 33 millimeters of pen isn't that bad. Where are they? Good hits, good hits. You know, you think of them being anti-air. Okay, there we go. They started shooting. Not bad, though. The F2H is not a bad air or a tank RB plane. You know, we were able to get two kills from those eight HVAR rockets, so not bad at all. Welcome to Port Novo. We just killed a Leo. See, that kind of rhymed a little bit. Any more with him? When there's one Leo, there's more. They like to travel in packs, just like the wolves in the sea underneath it. I hear somebody shifting around and stuff right now. I think they have to be on the top of this hill here. Oh no, he's right to our... That sound... Oh my god, I hear so many tanks shifting. Oh... I don't know if we should do this. Move up around and flank? Or sit and wait for them to do the work? Fuck, I don't know. Please, Lord, Savior. Good. I hear him. He's right over here, I believe. Yep, there's an enemy tank. Okay, I'm gonna go around for him. Please, no one else be around here. Okay, another one down. Yeah, the M82 shot works wonders on the German tanks. Okay, we're gonna cross this street here. Ooh, I hear a fucking mouse. I hear a mouse. Someone says somebody's right here, though. Okay, we're gonna load up heat fin stabilized. Heat fin stabilized. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Dumbest idea I've ever had. Oh. Yep. Okay, here we go. Can we pen through here? There's something. Nope. Got his loader. We gotta work on this guy. You shouldn't be focusing me, right? I'm not worth it. I'm just a small little guy. No, don't look at me. Go away. Yes. Faint me. Okay, another shot. Okay, enemy kill assist. Back to the M82 shot. Oh, fuck. Rip me. Oh, what? That can't be the main shell. That can't be the main shell at all. Help. We got a guy right here. You guys all hear him. I think he's over this direction. Yes, good. We got 4 seconds. We're going to load up the heat fin stabilized now. Hey, dude! Oh my god, he has a pumpkin on top of his... Oh, shit. Oh my god, I thought that was an enemy right there. I was about to blast his ass. Okay, loading up the heat fin stabilized. We're going to flank him. We're going to flank... Wait, actually, no, because the M103 is now engaging him. He should be turning around now. Or looking that way, right? Oh, this guy's fucking badass. Yeah, no thank you. Okay, he's turning to engage the M103. Hello, motherfucker! Yeah! Woo! Oh, shit. What was that? Is that another guy? Ooh, I think I hear a German MG around here. Huh. I'm gonna follow in this M103. Switch back to M82. No. Alright, good. No one's lying in wait there. Pushing like a jackass through A area. That sucked. That's what gets me killed the most in the M56, is just the bouncy-ass suspension. Hey, enemy maybe here? Please no bombs. Now, this is a bad strike here. We're going to do one rocket and get out. Wow. Those are the wing rockets. I'm pretty proud of that right there. He's on fire. Okay, we have one more wing mounted. There he is. Beautiful. Fuck! That was sick! I love those. I love displacement rocket shooting right there. Or whatever you want to call it. Okay, captured A. We got one beautiful kill with the Banshee at the end of the game. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed this episode. Halo combo was a pretty fun combo. Guys, have a great day. Oh yeah, don't forget in the comments below, please vote on what combo I take out next for you guys. Have a great day. Peace out.